Let's graph the linear equation x equals 2. So when we look at this, x equals 2, x always equals 2, no matter what value we have for y. What that means is if we go over to 2 right here on the x-axis, we can just put a straight line here. So x is always going to be 2, but we'll have different values for y. Let's just put some arrows there, show that that goes to infinity, and this is the graph for x equals 2. So let's put some numbers in here and then graph them, make sure that we have this right. So x equals 2, always equals 2, no matter what value for y we have. So let's just put some numbers. I'm just making these up. 3, 0, negative 3. That gives us the points. And so we can graph these points. We go to x is 2, y is 3. So x is 2, y is 3. We go to x is 2, y is 0. And we go to x is 2, y is negative 3. So all of these points, they're right here on our line. This is the graph for x equals 2. And this is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.